So Febri, what got you interested in garbage?
Thank you, Ms. Nehru. Yeah, firstly, I had a chance to join Canada World Youth Program in 2005. And then I live with a host family that are very highly committed to the environment. So they are a vegetarian family, like it's more to vegan family. So they don't have, they don't use soap. They don't. They only eat organic food, which is they grow themselves. So from there, living 3.5 months with them really shift my mind, and I became related. Like I relate myself toward the environment a lot, like fully related to the environment. And since then, I promised to myself that I will take a good care of our environment and our Mother Earth.
Okay, wonderful. Okay. You are promoting a model and a method of recycling and reusing garbage, but how is that different from the way the government handles garbage in Lombok?
Yeah, our project, we start not only on to educate people, like building a social awareness. It is very important to build social awareness of people, but after that, there should be a following program. So government, they raise the awareness of people a lot, but there is a lack of a following program. Actually, the community are ready to contribute, yeah, to the effort of environment conservation. But then they also need a resource, yeah, resource that they can make the things optimal. So we provide the education, social awareness program, and then we provide process of the waste itself. So we process the inorganic waste. We train them how to process their own organic waste into a compost, and then we help them to market their products, and also our what we have produced, like we crush plastic, we press newspaper papers and boxes, and then we sell it to the private companies in Surabaya, in Bali, and in local enterprises. And then we do a coaching. So like it is sustainable. So we want to make it sustainable. So we hope from this what we have done, that the community can sustainably manage their waste and get a profit from conserving nature.
Right, thank you very much. And I just wanted to ask you, what is your dream for the future? What would you like to do? What would you like to achieve?
Yeah, our big dream is, actually I established this waste bank together with my husband. So we use our own resources so far, yeah, not yet getting any support. So our dream is with this cooperation of all people, communities, government. So we work all together. We would like to be to serve integrated and sustainable waste management in West Nusa Tenggara, which serve first the need of people.
Okay.
No, Febri, wait. What is your dream? That was.
Yeah.
No. So how would you serve the communities?
Yeah, serving the community means that we help them to be self-sufficient. They can grow their own food in their yard, yeah, with the organic compost they produced, and they also can they also can earn money from processing, from sorting out the inorganic waste, and then they can get profit from it. Okay. So they can improve their life. the sanitation, and also they can earn money better.
Thank you so much, Febri.